Hey there, Dust Bunnies. What's the matter? Okay, what happened to the sock nest? Uh-oh, the sock nest does look slightly small today. Maybe a sock or two have gone missing from it. It's all right. I'm sure we can figure this out. But do you know how many socks have gone missing? Whoa! Calm down, you two. So, you both are not sure about the answer, huh? That's all right. If we make a chart of how many socks are there in the sock nest, then we should be able to find the answer. Hold on, Dust Bunnies. Before we celebrate, do you know how to arrange data and create a chart? We all love different flavors of ice cream. The different flavors of ice cream is an example of data. We come across different types of data every day, such as the scores of our favorite sports team, or even the weather forecast for a week. The first step in understanding data is to collect the data you care about. For example, if you want to know how much snow has fallen in your town over a week, we start by gathering this data from the weather reports. Once we have the data we need, the second step is to represent it in a picture. To make data easier to read and understand, we can use different charts and graphs, like a pictograph or a bar graph. We can picture and understand any data with the help of charts and graphs. Data can be about anything and everything around us. It can be the responses from your classmates about their favorite picnic spot. Or even your school timetable you follow. Now that you know about collecting data and organizing it, why don't you collect the data for the socks in your sock nest? Wow! Wonderful work, Dust Bunnies! Let's count how many socks there are for each color sock. There are 5 green socks. And there are 5 blue socks as well. That looks like a pattern. There are 5 orange socks, too. Aha! There are only 4 red socks, which means a red sock is missing from the sock nest. The missing red sock must be somewhere around the room. Why don't you all look for it real quick? Way to go, you three! You found the missing sock! Seems that Yellow is asking you to make a pictograph of your own. Maybe you could make one about all the different colored socks you have.